Good morning, Disney Dragons. It's Friday, and welcome to your Friday assembly. First, let's start with the pledge. I have Felicity and Noah Atui here to do the pledge.
The Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? And begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Felicity and Noah. That's a great job. I really appreciate everybody's help each week. I do have a couple of reminders for you. I'm noticing that not every student has been on iReady. Remember to follow the at-home learning packets either online or when you pick them up from me. And the packets say that you need to do 30 minutes of iReady reading every single day and 20 minutes of math every day. I've been checking online and we only have about 60% of you on. So if you need help, let me know and we can see if we can get you some help there. You also should be reaching out to your teachers once a day. You can reach your teachers through email, ClassDojo, their Zoom meetings, or most of them have Google Classroom. So please make sure you reach out every single day to your teachers. They can't wait to hear you and help you with your learning packets. We have several VIPs this week, so I'm going to let the teachers do their awards and let me turn it over to our teachers.
Oh, hey guys, it's me again. Mr. Co from room 20. I wanted to give my VIP award, so I'm going to give it this week to Matthew Nguyen. And he's been working really hard. He's been in touch pretty much all the time, getting a lot of work done, asking a lot of questions, really working hard, especially in the math. So good job, Matthew. I have a lot of students who've been working really hard, so keep it up. We really appreciate it. It's going to pay off. So keep it up. We're proud of you guys working so hard and have a great day.
Hi, Disney Dragons. I wanted to give a shout out to my hard workers this week in room 30. These students have put in over an hour in language arts and in math separately. So these are my shout outs. I have a long list, so I'm going to read them. In reading, Asael, Aaron, Chris, Garrett, Timothy, Audrey, Kevin, Madison, Curtis, Jefferson, and Benson. And in math, I have Genesis, Garrett, Xavier, Lloyd, Madison, Curtis, and Jefferson. Keep up the good work. Way to go, Dragons.
Good morning, Disney Dragons. This is Mrs. Jones from Room 10 giving my weekly shout out. My two VIPs this week are Rishin Gundawandarna and Bradley Tran. Both these students have been doing a great job logging in all their iReady minutes in both reading and math. They've been turning in their homework, and a special shout out to Rishane for achieving 100% in Gigi this week. Way to go, Rishane. I'm so proud of all of you for continuing to work so hard from home and sending me all your work. I look forward to seeing your smiling faces at a Zoom meeting soon, and have a great day. Bye-bye, Disney Dragons.
Good morning, Disney families. I would like to extend a huge shout out to the following four students for having the most iReady minutes in reading for the month of April. Maya Barajas, Zoe Becerra, Destiny Torado, and Jaden Rios. In addition, I would like to extend a huge shout out to the following four students for having the most iReady minutes in math, also for the month of April. Cassandra Thurmond, Destiny Torado, Maya Barajas, and Zoe Becerra. Congratulations, everybody. Lastly, I would like to say to the parents of my students, my fifth grade parents, that you have all been so wonderful during this time. I really appreciate all of your support, and it's been tough, but together we can get through this. So thank you to all of you. Have a great Friday.
My daughter and I would like to recognize the following VIPs from room 18.
Rami.
For working beyond the required minutes in both iReady Math and iReady Reading.
Christina.
For reading the most number of books this week.
Felicity.
For doing all her at-home learning packets and practice her multiplication facts consistently.
Ethan.
For earning his 100 AR points. And I would also like to thank all the parents for their hard work and their patience and their flexibility. Everybody.
Bye.
Hello, Disney Dragons. Miss Krause here. I just wanted to congratulate Mason and Navisha for becoming ST Math Champions. Woohoo! Way to go. Also wanted to say thanks and way to go to Lauren and Laura and Allison who have been using the accountability chart. Way to go, girls.
Great job, teachers. But in addition to those VIPs, we have several other VIPs that I want to recognize. So from Miss Padilla's class, we have Vanessa Easton going beyond the expectation for iReady. Omar from Padilla's class going up beyond the expectation for math and ELA in iReady. We have Jane Fan going beyond the expectation for iReady. Sammy Nguyen for both math and ELA in the iReady. Moving on to Ms. Kwan's class, we have some students that took responsibility and initiative for learning, and that is Jasleen and Benny. From Ms. Sharp's class, we have several kids that worked really hard on their iReady lessons this week. That's Sophia Blanco, Danny Ledesma, AJ Ramirez, Alea Centillon, Amy Villagran. Moving on to Ms. Say's class, we have over 50% in ST Math goes to Amber Cosio, working hard on writing, Nathan McDonald, and trying their best on all their work goes to Genesis Garcia. Moving on to sixth grade, room 40, Ms. Johnson's room. Christina Fan worked hard on all of her assignments this week. Juliana Villarreal actively participated in all the virtual meetings. And Gianna Prentice, she passed 7 AR quizzes. Way to go, kids. Let's keep up being a Disney dragon and being safe, honest, respectful, and responsible every day, all day. I now have our very own IPC here to read out our AR awards for the month of March and April. So take it away, Ms. Smith Brooks.
Hello, Disney Dragons. It is so fun to be able to see how many of you are continuing to read and take AR tests, whether it's through the library books that you have at home, whether it's through your own Myon accounts, whether it's through the library books that you've checked out online. You guys are doing an amazing job of reading and taking AR tests while at home. And I just wanted to stop by and give you some big props for that. So today what we're going to do is we're going to talk about some amazing students who have worked really hard right before we left school and as we have continued to learn from home. So in kindergarten, I want to give an awesome AR shout out to Matthew Tran for 35 points in Miss Raimondo's class. In first grade, Dylan Guillen and Freddie Helmy in Miss Jones' class have earned 50 points. Kang Lee from Ms. Manso's class and Anthony Nguyen in Ms. Williams' class have also earned 50 points. In fact, in first grade, we even have some students that have earned 100 AR points. So congratulations to Martinell Victoria in Ms. Manso's class and Waleed Alkam in Ms. Williams' class. And Waleed, he also earned his 200 point tag while we've been at home. In second grade, we have some 100-point winners. We have Jocelyn Tan in Ms. Grant's class, and Rui Patel in Ms. Grant's class also earned 100 and 200 points. And 200 points were earned also by Catherine Nguyen in Ms. Williams' class. Great job, second grade. In third grade, Isaac Espinino and Natalia Shields in Ms. Bruce's class have earned their 100 points. And in Ms. Johnson's class, Benjamin Bowie and Tevin Cassano also earned 100 points. And in Ms. Evans' class, we have to say great job to Nguyen Trung, who's earned 200 points. In fourth grade, Amy Dang in Mr. Coe's class and Madeline Trung in Ms. Padilla's class have earned 100 AR points. Fifth grade. Congratulations to Melissa Tran in Ms. Sims' class for her 100 points. And then we have 200 points for Kyle Pham in Ms. Medell's class and 300 points for Kevin Nguyen in Ms. Medell's class. And our sixth grade friends have continued to read as well. Congrats to Christiana Fahimi in Ms. Yates' class, Alexis Brooks in Ms. Yates' class, and Christine Fan in Ms. Johnson's class for earning their 100 points. Shally Lee gets a big shout out for earning her 100, 200, and 300 point tags from Ms. Yates' class. Ella Stanchu has earned 200 points, and Nathan Trung also has earned 200 points from Ms. Yates' class. Great job, Jonathan Rodriguez, who's earned 200 points in Ms. Johnson's class. But I think our biggest woohoo has to go to Faith Choi with her 500 points in Ms. Moffitt's class. All of you, whether I have called your name or not, are reading and having and doing a great job of learning from home. We are so proud of you. We know that Disney Dragon students love to read, and keep it up. Just keep reading, reading, reading.
Wow, that's a lot of reading, Disney Dragons. I'm sure proud of all your hard work this month. I know it's getting hard and the weather's getting warm. Did you guys know today is May 1st? May 1st is a European holiday called May Day. And we recognize May Day as the beginning of spring. So here it is, we're starting to have spring weather, and hopefully you can, while social distancing, do something fun in your yard or go for a nice walk. All right, so I have one more person who misses you a bunch. Well, we all miss you a bunch, but I have a special guest that wanted to be in our assembly today. Miss Amanda Lievonos from Anaheim Achieves has a few words to say to you.
Hi guys, it's Miss Amanda from Anaheim Achieves. I just wanted to hop on here real quick to say I hope you guys are staying safe. I miss you guys so much. I hope that during this time you guys have been taking the time to maybe find some new hobbies and interests. I'd also like to invite you guys to join MSD tutoring. So if you look around here, we are providing tutoring for you guys. If you guys need help with any of your guys' homework packets, you guys can log into zoom.us and you'll just type in the ID number. I'll attach it below. We're here Monday through Friday, 2 to 6, and you might be able to see one of your group leaders. So I miss you guys. I hope to see you guys soon. Be safe.
Thank you, Amanda. That's really important information. I'll be sure to get that out in text to all of you families. I also wanted to let you know that we have lunch available every day, 10:30 to 11:30, Monday through Friday. I'll be out there on Fridays passing out your at-home learning packets. And then our next farmer's market is coming up on May 14th, and again, we'll do it the same way we did this way. It'll be a drive-through market, so I look forward to seeing everybody then. Good morning, friends. I have one last minute addition to our assembly. Let me introduce our K-1 friend, Sebastian, with a fun poem for you. Enjoy.
Rain, the rain is falling all around. It rains on field and tree. It rains on the umbrellas here and all the fish at sea, by Robert Louis Stevenson.
All right, so last week we had first grade celebrating Pirate Week, and I had a few of the classrooms. I was able to share their pictures. This week I have a few more pictures, so let me turn over to our first grade pirate pictures. I know you enjoyed them as much as I did. Special friends Isaiah, Melissa, and Christian to lead us in the Disney cheer. Take it away, family.
Be safe.
We will.
Be honest.
We are.
Be respectful.
We care.
Be responsible.
We can.
Disney Dragons are the
best!
What a great job. And as always, I want to remind everybody to smile, have fun, and make it a great day. See you soon, friends.